A shortlisted candidate should typically be contacted to determine their interest in a job. To contact them and discuss the vacancy, select the candidate and run the candidate vacancy call action. Speak to the candidate by phone and log the outcome of the conversation. The conversation with the candidate is logged against the requirement, company, client contact, and candidate as a note history.